if Lighty persuaded me to let him keep in the stable. I tried to charge him 1 and 6 for the night. I got the cane for that. Those were the days, weren't they? Those were the days.
Hey, Rodney, no, ring the doorbell. Ring the doorbell. No, just ring the doorbell.
Kidding, aren't you?
Yeah, I ain't kidding, Raquel. I can see it in his eyes.
How do you know they're genuine national anthems? Because they're written on the box here. Look, what can't speak, can't lie.
I've seen nothing in the Olympic Games. I ain't heard half the tunes this chime plays.
Yeah, I know, but how many gold medals has Fiji and Borneo won? You see, if they had, you know, in the Olympics, pearl diving and putting the shrunken egg, you would have heard their national anthems, wouldn't you? Yeah, talking of shrunken heads, Rodney, I want a word with you.
Yeah, what is it?
Listen to me, I was round your place today, right, sitting at your front door, and I had a little chat with Cassandra, and I think she's going to change her heart.
Oh, yeah, what makes you think that?
Well, because I had a little chat with her, and she said to me that she still loves you very, very deeply.
Cassandra said that?
Yeah, so much so that she... Well, she asked me to ask you if you'd be prepared to meet her tonight.
Where?
Well, some little restaurant whooping way, I think it is, I don't know.
Well, that's not Cassandra's writing.
That's my writing, that is, isn't it? I mean, she just told me I wrote it down on a bit of paper, that's all. There you go, what do you reckon tonight?
Yeah. Well, because, you know, I ain't got nothing better to do.
No, good boy, lucky jubbly.
I actually don't think she can buy me a bottle of wine and walk straight back in my life.
No. I don't think she means that, Rodney. Don't think she does. Because I think she wants to woo again. Yeah. Anyway, she booked the table for 7:30, right? So look at the time now. Come on, you better get your skates on.
Have a shower.
Yeah.
Thanks, then.
What do you think you mean for? I was just a messenger boy, wasn't I?
I feel sort of nervous.
Nervous? What are you to be nervous about? She's your wife.
Yeah, I'll just be myself, fine.
No, try to make an impression, Rodney.
Right, well, are you going out tonight then?
Yeah, I've got to go down an exit because Mike and Trigger want to buy one of my musical doorbells.
Oh. Well, do you want me to drop it off at the pub on the way out?
No, I've got to go, Rodney. I mean, I've got to go because at the moment, Mike and Trigger don't know they want to buy one of my musical doorbells. Yeah, then I'm coming back and I'm going to help Raquel rehearse her play.
Oh, yeah.